real problem is that man you want to kill. Majunumon. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve.
Oh.
We soon learned the truth, actually.
Ooh, those are his knees.
I fear for the safety of your family, priest. I will move them to a more secure area.
That is the man you're up against.
What is up, guys? Game Turners here once again with another installation of Assassin's Creed Origins. If this is your guys' first time checking out the channel, then please, bottom right hand corner, get that little subscription button, the little click, so you guys can stay up to date with what's going on with the channel. And with that, let's play Assassin's Creed Origin.
Here's your mouth.
Alright, I guess we're in the first mission now. The Oasis.
Ah, there you are, boy.
Let us go, sir.
Look at this lame-ass looking camel, dude.
Ah, it has been difficult, Bayek. Without you, the villagers look to me to keep order. But the soldiers have set up a garrison, and they rule over all.
A garrison in Siwa?
Ptolemy wants the entire region kept on the hill. I do my best to keep the villagers out of trouble. I could use your help.
I'll do what I can. But do not forget, I have my own justice to pursue.
Not impressive anything. This guy's just going for me. That's kind of nice. Okay, so this guy is a Magi, which I assume is some kind of protector of some type of the village that they're from.
What happened here?
The garrison soldiers are brutal. If they suspect the villager is lying to them, they burn his neighborhood. And worse.
Wow. Some dude hanging. Alright, yeah, that's fine. Jeez.
Whoa. Welcome home, Bayek. Siwa has missed you.
Siwa. That's where all my homies are from.
You owe all you have. Your farms, your goods, your children.
The villagers are drained of life.
No one in the Wyhat could make a move without being questioned, threatened, taxed, or beaten. We all have learned to obey and keep our heads down. You see how it is.
Let's not attract attention.
Hapsifar, is that his name? He's a magi of this village. Like I said before, I assume it's some type of protector of some kind. And something bad happened to my character that made him go on a murderous rampage.
Tell me about the Ibis.
Medunimo.
Is he here?
He is the plague on the Oasis. As you can see, the soldiers have become more brutal since he arrived.
Okay, he's obviously crazy.
Before they got drunk and fought with the villagers. Now that Medunimo is here, they are disciplined and vicious.
All the more reason to kill him.
Do not take him lightly. He is lean and sinewy, but very powerful.
Behold what becomes of those who disobey Medunamun.
Our Magi has returned.
Oh,
sorry.
Here I am, Tayo. Relo?
Are you hired?
Harumati Pati! Ah, home. Leave your mount. He will not stray far. Go ahead on in. Rest, my friend. It has been a difficult day.
I have no interest in rest. I must prepare for this man.
Hepzibah! Hepzibah! Once again, the soldiers! Bayek!
Rabia! My Rabia!
I am worried about you.
Ah, you know me, eh? You should be worried. Ah.
Look at you. Cuts, contusions.
I'm fine.
Sit. 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 I'll take care of it.
Oh.
You haven't changed.
You and I, I've always patched you two up. Made excuses to your parents. Times have changed. But you, I can count on.
His ass fell asleep.
Slumbering Osiris. I thought you would never wake up.
Ah, Rabia patched me up and I just...
I let you sleep. You need to be alert to tangle with Medunamun. In fact, my friend...
A new bow.
See if you like it.
Okay, sweet. Now you get
best
a bow.
Best to hit is right in the head. More arrows in the rock over there. One of the dummies is sturdier than the other.
Thanks for making me feel good about myself there, buddy. I think it's fine. One of them's really shitty compared to the other.
Good.
Hepzibah!
What is it?
Soldiers are coming for you!
Go. Come. Quickly.
Oh, shit. Why do people...
Exulting, no one gets out of the house alive.
People's sandals look so fucking Hexima! Unintimidating.
We're just here to talk! Nomark Rujek's been killed. Your friend, the Magi, may have been involved. Come out, if you wish to clear his name.
Prepare an ambush.
Nick! They will find my letters and burn down my place. I will be executed.
Don't worry. I will take care of this.
Watch out!
An enemy has attacked you. The enemy will approach and investigate. B to enter or exit crouch.
What's that?
B to crouch.
Who's there?
Keep low. He is getting too close.
Hey!
On the Barzo, you have a small window of time to remove the enemy before they attack you. Why for takedown? Ooh!
Now for the rest of them.
Damn, dude, you just freaking elbowed him in the fucking neck. Alright. Ooh, you get the whistle again? Okay.
Stay low.
What? How did he not see him? I found a glitch. Okay, so he doesn't kill anybody. I found that to be apparent.
He's going to be surprised.
Just straight up just catching an elbow to the fucking neck. That's gonna hurt, dude.
Put your back. Slow and steady.
Eat. Dude, fucking catch a crossbar to the fucking face. Jeez. It's kind of nice at the very beginning. You don't actually murder anybody, you're just knocking people out. You don't kill them, though. It says kill the soldiers, and this guy's clearly just writhing on the ground in pain.
Okay, that buddy. Does it.
Thank you, Bayek. I told you these Neketeidets do not care.
I cannot believe their goal.
It is sad. Come upstairs. I will show you all the Magi duties of Siwa.
All right.
All the problems of Siwa are here. I tried to help everyone, but it is more than I can do.
So you are telling me you do not have the powers of a god?
But the real problem is that man you want to kill. Medunamun. The people were hopeful when he first arrived. Surely things would improve.
Oh.
We soon learned the truth, actually.
Ooh, those are his knees. Glitter on his face.
I will find him and kill him.
Medjunomen is a lot more powerful than he looks, and he is surrounded by the finest soldiers.
I do not care.
You'll be killed. You need to get tougher if you want to murder that spindly shit. For sure, you'll need better armor.
I can make that myself.
Weapons are more difficult. The soldiers took everything in the village.
I will talk to the blacksmith.
Yes, Benipe can certainly make something for you. Or Senu can help you find what you need.
Senu? Senu is alive.
Oh, that little falcon.
Look who is coming.
Senu, old girl. In fine form.
Rabia has nursed her to health.
I must thank her.
The people are desperate for your help, Dayak. They'll help you if you help them.
I understand.
Aww. Aww. It's a nice relationship with him and this bird.